stand up.
Our country never forgets the sacrifices done by our forces.